You told me to give you a heads up when we started broadcasting.
That was the worst heads up ever. That's like throwing a live grenade at me and saying, hey, catch this.
Well, we still gotta wait for people to join the chat, so I can load this up. Because it's gonna take a little while.
Hello, people not in Texas.
Let's see here. Looking at the stream. Oh, the quality is very nice today. Compared to last night, which sucked horribly. And I apologize for that.
There was quality?
I do my best for the stream. Show me full screen. Okay, it's not super bad at full screen.
I love Superbad.
Uh-huh. The movie, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Making sure.
That's fantastic.
Okay. I need to pop out the chat. Pop out the video. Hide that. Anyone's curious why I haven't moved, it's because I'm looking at my laptop, which is to my left. Because I'm setting up the chat so I can see it.
Okay, so I think I turned off the sound of my Skype.
You think?
Yeah, I turned alerts off.
Okay, that should help. Well, that was brilliant. I just shot an arrow. I have no chat. Can you see the chat, Night Murray?
I see the chat.
Anyone in it?
Yes.
Besides you and me?
Yes.
Okay. Who?
Mabs.
Yay, Mabs!
And Dari.
And Dari? Sweet.
And Revenger.
Oh, wow, Revenger's here. That's a first.
Come on. We're still on the standby wall, by the way.
I'm still in the standby wall.
Yeah, it's just your logo. Mabs is high.
I could have swore I got out of that. Did I not turn it on? No, because I can see my stream.
I guess I just had to restart.
Yeah, it's the chat that's not loading for me, which is kind of upsetting.
It's kind of upsetting that the lower left part of the screen is having a seizure?
Oh, that's something else. One second, I'll fix that. Go away. There we go. That would be XSplit, being a pain in my butt. Chat is still not loading for me. You know how everybody was having trouble with the chat last night?
Yeah.
And now I'm having trouble with the chat today?
Yeah.
So that's a nice switch or what?
Meh.
So, on a good note, I can see my stream. Bad note is, I can't see the chat. So, I'm sorry, guys. Nightmare is going to have to be the one to tell me if you guys speak directly to me or say something cool for me to mention.
Yep.
The stream quality seems to be better, I hope.
Yeah, it's much better. I can actually see things.
Okay, good. This is where we get to deal with some undead people. Like that one right there. Where's the other one there? I know there's two in here.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. My phone just went off. Yeah, that's him right there.
I think.
Oh, I know now. He stood up. Oh, crap. Oh, Oh shit, I've been spotted!
Nice work, Legolas.
Whew. That was close. What did my phone snag at me about?
Reminder, you should have your phone off while you're streaming.
Well, no, my phone stays on. Oh, did I just... Is that another... Oh, there's another drug runner in here. He's walking around. I can hear him.
I can't.
Is the game audio too low for everybody?
I don't know. I don't have the game audio on.
Oh, yeah. You can't have game audio on, or otherwise I echo.
There's game audio. I heard it right now.
Okay.
Oh, look. Hoorah came.
Sweet.
Again. Okay, now they're complaining they can't hear anything.
It's because I'm not talking until now.
No, about the game audio.
Oh. Then I shall turn it up. 1 second, the screen's about to spaz.
No one's pleased that Hoorah's here.
Okay. At the moment, there's not much game audio, but you'll see in a second. You guys hear the arrow? I can't see the chat, Nightmari, so you're going to have to tell me.
Yeah, they heard it.
Okay. Loud enough? Sorry, this... Dapple Apple just tweeted at me going, hee-hee, I know what I'm getting, AC Brother and Kissy Nocturne from RTX.
Two heaping piles of go fuck yourself?
Smiley face. Now I'll just simply do smile.
Winky face.
No winky face.
Why no winky face?
And not allowed. Okay.
Make it suggestive.
Alright, moving on. Great, another drugger. I can't.
Drugs.
It's an undead mummified body coming to kill me, and I know that one's alive. He just wouldn't get up.
Hey, it could be worse.
Go
they
down!
They could be Daleks.
Exterminate.
That's the most annoying piece of shit audio I've ever heard, by the way.
Somebody capture that, please.
Exterminate!
Okay, I'm gonna refresh the chat here, see if I can get it to work. Please, I want to see the peoples.
The peoples don't want to see you.
If they didn't want to see me, they wouldn't be on my stream.
They'd be in the chat. They don't have to have the stream on.
That's true, they don't have to have the stream on. Okay, there's two here. Oh, he's actually dead. Wow. Oh, crap. Hi, girly undead.
Kissy, you have to go steal more cabbage. It's demanded by the chat.
I must steal more cabbage?
Yep.
You thought the chat would be happy I was stealing bars.
No, it was more offensive that you stole cabbage.
Great. So, the chat requires me to steal cabbage.
Cybermen suck. Daleks all the way. Daleks. Daleks? Daleks?
Daleks.
Can I just say either way?
Yes. If you want.
Take his arrows!
I did take his arrows. This is my inventory.
Hey, okay.
Dropping shit.
Weeping Angels. Those guys are pussies.
You haven't even gotten to the Weeping Angels yet.
I know, but Mavs keeps telling me how she wets her pants every time she thinks of them.
Mavs, stop spoiling shit. There's the cabbages. Watch what happens. Woo! They got dropped.
My cabbages!
There's cabbages.
Why'd you drop it? Why didn't you just put it on the body?
Because I like dropping things. Ow! Ow! Stop swinging!
No, you want to know what's scary? Those living mannequins from episode 1.
The living plastic.
Oh god. We got Who Wars going on in the chat.
Oh. I want to see this Who War in the chat, but I can't see the chat.
Level up first.
Did I just level up? Okay. You know what? We'll go stamina this time.
You need to carry more shit?
I want to carry more shit. 30. Okay, well, I got steel smithing, so.
Why not sneaky?
Oh, yeah, I could go sneak. My brother just knocked on the door. 1 second. I must pause the stream. Okay, I'm back.
Okay.
Nobody heard that conversation, right?
What conversation?
Exactly.
You are now more sneaky! So says the stars!
Yeah. Watch this! Trap!
Nice trap, bro.
The Droger's just sitting there, chilling.
He's like, yeah, that might have been the worst time trap ever.
Of all times.
Yeah, pretty much.
My brother wanted to ask a question concerning Elijah Wood.
Does he actually have big hairy feet?
No, it was, how would they get him on Red versus Blue?
Lots of money.
Exactly. Show my chat. Whoa, my screen just went black.
That's just racist.
No, I meant, like, my laptop screen.
Oh.
Okay.
Game's still fun. You're not dying.
I know. Game's just fine. But I want to see the chat.
It's fine, keep going.
No!
We must carry onward.
Fine.
Kissy, do it for the kids who do not have Skyrim.
Alright, I'll do it for them. I'll continue onwards. Still sucks. I want to see the chat. Speaking of chat, it's a trap!
Boo.
think I got another... Nope. Inner thigh. Thought I had another neck shot.
Can't see. Your aim's slipping.
Yes, apparently it is.
Wow, we have a lot of people here tonight.
How many do we have?
8.
Oh, cool. I guess advertising does help.
Advertising?
Advertising. Merchandising. Merchandising. Where Kissy loses her voice. Dang it! I forgot a pickaxe! Oh, there's one. Excuse me while I mine some ore. I will warn you now, people, I level up via blacksmithing, so you're going to see me stop and go, ooh, ore, a lot.
You know, I never actually stopped for ore, ever.
I did. Geode ore is, like, awesomeness, because that's just straight up, what is it? My brain's drawing a blank here.
I wouldn't know. I don't blacksmith. Ever.
It would give you, gems for enchanting.
I barely enchant. I only enchanted my, axe that I got from the companions.
I don't even travel with companions. I do this all on my own.
No, from the companions.
Oh. Hi! Dead. Took your sweet time getting up here.
That's what she said.
Bow chicka wow wow. Oh, sorry. Meow meow. Okay, I can't remember if it's up or down. I think it's up, but I'm gonna check down first.
Don't they both lead to... One of them just leads to a dead end.
No, one leads to a chest.
And a skeever.
Yes.
Nice lockpicking skills, bro.
Hey, it didn't break, did it?
It was about to.
I know how to lockpick.
Eventually.
Excuse me. That's a bloody corpse.
As opposed to...
Just skeleton? No blood?
Meh.
Far enough away.
I think he saw you.
He yields. Headshot.
Oh, not cool. He yielded.
You wanna know what's funny? He now has a horn.
He's a Draugr corn?
Yeah. One second here. Oops. You're not supposed to see that.
Secret documents of porn.
No. That's not what that was. My computer doesn't want to load anything other than what's already been opened. You suck, sure. Computer. I want to see the chat.
Get over it.
No.
If anything interesting happens, I'll say it.
Yeah, but to you, that's a lot of things are uninteresting.
Oh.
Moving on. I hear more blades. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Best dodging skills ever. Hoorah has some helpful advice for you. And you want to know what it is?
What?
Avoid the blades.
Duh. Watch the drugger walk right into the fire. I didn't. I killed him.
Ah, hippos.
When you laugh at your... chat jokes, include me!
Oh, who are just say kind of like you do with the hippos when playing Kingdom Hearts?
Yes. I keep thinking I'm hearing Drogar, and all I'm hearing, Nightmari, is you moving your mouse.
I didn't move my mouse.
I heard something.
That was me shuffling my feet.
Okay. Acceptable.
Trying to make static electricity.
Why are you trying to shock yourself?
I'm not trying to shock myself.
Oh. Okay, now comes the fun part. Golden Claw. Bear, butterfly.
This has to be the toughest puzzle of all time.
Where is my magical hand?
Magic. I believe in science.
Creepy, creepy, creep. Where are all the Drogar? Was that a bat?
What?
Just something flew by me. You know, if I can hear typing, so can the chat.
I know.
Okay. Oh, more bats.
I'm talking to the chat.
Well,
and things should not be discussed out loud.
Great, so it's like I'm in on this joke that's not even occurring around me?
Oh, it's nothing. Hoorah's just making fun of me, so I'm typing back.
Oh. I learned Unrelenting Force.
Woo! You learned the mandatory shout, number one.
No! Ow!
Congratulations, he also knows Foos.
Well, duh, if you sleep next to it, I'm sure he knows.
Well, that would have to make him Dragonborn.
Dragonstone. Nice pretty axe. 2 gold. And a big chest.
You know what, why don't you just shit out his chest, too, while you're at it?
I just grabbed the shit out of his chest.
Yeah, close enough.
Oh, look! Another Dragor unicorn!
Kissy, you can't teabag him. You got nothing. Real classy. Real fucking classy. Come on, what is this? 2005?
Oh, come on. It was funny.
Yes, the arrow just went up Kissy's hoo-ha.
That was fun while it lasted.
Everybody's being grossed out by it.
Well, I can't see the chat, so tough.
Why would you do that? That's disgusting.
I don't know. I thought it'd be funny. Fresh air. I'm going to enjoy this for a minute.
Yeah, let the fresh air flow over you and your arrow-filled vagina.
It's one arrow, okay? Need to note that. Alright, continuing on. So, I'm on the sledge.
Just fast travel.
Well, that's true. I gotta go to Riverwood anyways. Whee! Hey, Blacksmith Dude, I'll be visiting you in a bit. First things first. What?
Kura said that you were unsatisfied by the horn, so you went back for wood.
That's pretty good.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never.
It has to be a black guy too.
You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. Take a look.
What do you got? Let's see here. You have 700 plus gold. Okay. Let's see. What can I sell to you? Well, none of those. You can have that. And have the scroll.
You have this useless book.
I'm not going to use any magics. You have all those. You can have this necklace. You can have these imperial armor.
Oh, God.
No, I'm not naked.
No, not that. Dari said we shouldn't let you near the stables now. We don't know what you're going to do with that poor animal.
Hey, I'm trying to legitly earn my money here. Just chill out.
Legitly earn my money from all this shit I raided from a tomb?
Yes.
Hey, because, you know, that's completely illegal.
In Skyrim? Yes.
Jesse is naked. Abandoned stream.
I am not naked! Here's the proof! I am very much clothed.
Very much.
What nope. Are you doing that for? Doing what for? What?
Oh, jeez.
I'm just running.
Kissy, this is just turning over to you being into bestiality.
Riverwood. Whatever. Yes, actually. How about weapons
and armor? Flipper will never be the same.
Alright. I'm trying to remember. I was supposed to make a helmet, I think? Shoot! Oh no, dagger. Dagger. I'm supposed to make a dagger.
You're supposed to make shit tons of daggers, aren't you?
One dagger.
Not bad.
Why?
Reminds me when I first started.
Side quest.
You're looking for a new... Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. I could... This look... You want to keep helping? Blade.
Yes, because he is making daggers out of cabbages.
Until next time.
I feel almost blind without being able to read the chat.
You are blind.
You this. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Leather. No, I need hide helmet. Hide. Woo!
I. Let's improve.
Yeah, you know, I remember when blacksmithing was that easy as just pulling on a lever for a few seconds while you select from an inventory screen.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Yeah? You have talent. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making
a Alright, what do you have
just
for sale?
I really don't want to know.
I do want to know, tell me.
They're pretty much just saying that you're making a helmet to hide your shame.
Yes, I am.
Of being into bestiality.
No! No, 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 no. Not even going there. Let's see here. I'll buy the lockpick. I'll buy the steel ingots. Ooh, ouch. I just killed my gold. Brilliant move, Kisty.
Totally brilliant.
Oh, wait. No, I'm making new gear. That's why. Oh! I'm trying to think here. Is leather armor better than the Imperial armor? I think it is.
No.
Make a silver necklace.
Why?
Because I can. Alright. Peril. Yes, the leather armor is better than the Imperial. I will so get rid of this now. That's so much better.
Oh god, helmets with horns. Who'd let Kissy decide on blacksmithing?
Looking to protect yourself?
Yeah, this could be a real problem, Kissy. They think you're into bestiality.
I am not.
Especially with horned animals.
I shake my head. And it's not horned, it's studded. See? Those are studs, not horns.
Protect the unicorns.
Iron and steel, mostly. I could forge you. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
All right. What else can I sell to him? Not that much, really. What else he's got that I want? No, not the ant this time. Okay. To Dragon's Reach. Fast travel, go! I'm just going to warn everyone now. There's going to be a lot of tomb raiding.
Damn those great names to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks. They'll get what's
good. I thought you said you were going to go ride some Dark Brotherhood stuff.
We are. As soon as I get to be known as the Dragonborn, learn Fusroda, go through the first challenge with the Greybeards, and then I go join the Dark Brotherhood. By then, I'll have enough money to buy a horse.
To buy My Little Pony?
No.
Oh.
I have to go bug the Jarl, wherever the frick he may be.
Why don't you just wait in front of the throne?
Oh. I found him. I have to go find what's his face, the mage.
You see? The terminology is clearly first.
Whoa, where did she come from? I'm convinced Delphine shouldn't be here yet.
Who?
Perhaps we've got nothing just to talk after about. The Dragon War.
If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
I've never seen her in Dragon's Reach before. This is shocking, because usually she's just hiding in Riverwood.
So I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research. Time
is you learn something every day. Forget.
This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?
Mm-hmm.
Nice work. Just send me a copy when Faringar. You've deciphered it.
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted.
Maz wants to be on the call.
You. Adder.
Okay.
A dragon. How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Hey, guard, out of my way. Oh.
Hello.
Hi, Mab.
Hello.
Okay, the whole thing about Delphine... She,
I don't want to do spoilers. That's why I haven't mentioned it. I know who
I'm
she
not,
is.
No, I'm actually not. I'm telling you about her little thing right there.
Uh-huh.
Talking to the mage. It has to be that you, he, I'm trying to remember exactly how it was put when I learned about it.
Uh-huh.
We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks.
Yeah, because most of the time he says an associate pointed out where to look for it, and then I would never see Delphine in the actual room with him, so that was kind of something different.
Yeah, happened to be that if you have been there, if you've already been to... Bleak Falls Barrow.
Uh-huh.
Before you go talk to him with the Dragonstone.
Yeah.
Then you won't have her there.
Oh, okay.
It's
yeah.
Usually, talk to him first.
Yeah. Usually I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, then I come back, and then I go to Dragon's Reach.
Yeah. But like I said, that's how I found out. I ended up finding that out.
I would very much like to see this.
Because I think I had gotten lost on my way to Bleak Falls Barrow originally, and went to Whiterun first.
Uh-huh.
So, because I had found out from a friend of mine that he didn't get her there, but he had done that and done it differently.
Ah, okay.
Sorry, it's just that, and I wanted to talk to you the whole Shadowmare thing.
Yeah.
Yesterday?
Uh-huh.
The Shadowmare is not an immortal.
Well, here's the funny thing.
It's just more... No, Kisty, you have to understand. It's just a little bit more difficult to kill in Skyrim.
That's true.
It can still be killed by anything. It's just a little bit more difficult.
Well, here's the thing. I have taken that horse literally through towns where the guards are trying to kill me, and he hasn't died. But if I throw him off I'm riding him off a cliff, then yeah, he'll die. It's just literally, I've sat there and I've waited like a half hour, and I've gotten killed, but the horse has not.
See, that's
so
just it.
I might have a glitched version, which would explain why.
Maybe.
Because I'm already on patch 1.1 right now.
Yeah. The Shadow Mare actually does die. It's not invincible like she was in Oblivion.
Yeah, which was nice.
I never got to play Oblivion. I played Morrowind.
I can send you my copy of Oblivion if I find it.
No, it's okay. Right. You have to understand, my Morrowind map that I have is hidden underneath the Guild Wars map, so I don't even look at that anymore.
Ah, okay. Alright. Well, time to go kill a dragon, folks.
Already?
Yeah.
You're not ready.
Where's What's-Her-Face?
She'll be there in a second. She'll be there in a little bit. Maybe? I don't know.
The arrow's right here! You guys can see the waypoint!
Well, yeah, but you gotta wait for her.
She's too slow!
You're too fast!
I walked the whole way here!
You walked?
You jumped off the cliff.
Still?
She walked around.
Fine. I'll go meet her over here. Supposed to be on the freaking road anyways. I don't see her. There's guards. Yeah. So let's follow the guards.
But you're doing Dark Brotherhood stuff?
Yeah, I'm gonna
first.
After I get Fusroda from the Greybeards, then yes, I will.
Why?
It's how I do it every time. It's a good thing to have.
I understand having the Dark Brotherhood thing, but that's my last thing on mine.
Nice.
Actually, my first one was.
Okay, I have to real quick and do something I just got a message about, so I'll be right back. So you two can entertain the chat while I go do this thing real quick.
Uh-oh.
No, don't leave me alone with her. I mean, hi, honey.
Hello. What, you think I'm going to kill you for some reason?
I don't know.
I don't know why.
Why would I want to kill the ghouls? They're just misunderstood people.
Kill all the ghouls.
What is with you people?
No, there's no reason. I don't even care.
But that's like saying all ghouls are assholes.
No. And Tenpenny Tower?
I don't know. I'm barely out of Megaton.
Sorry, I got very confused because I'm like, my brain is just kind of on Skyrim right now. And I didn't realize you guys were talking Fallout 3.
I'm completely focused on Fallout 3 right now for the sheer fact that I'm playing as Ramona Flowers.
Yes, I know you are. I was talking to you when you created your character.
I'm also freaked out by the fact that you can change your sex in the future.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Girl, I'm going to fucking strangle you later.
Yeah, you're... No.
Fuck you, Hoorah. I have a feeling I just abused my power.
Why?
I kinda banned Hoorah.
You banned him?
By accident.
Yeah, unban him.
I unbanned him.
Okay.
Yeah, I did. You're right there. Talk shit about Scott Pilgrim again, I'm gonna kill you. Sorry, you didn't get a timeout. Boost! Yes, you can talk shit about Ramona's shitty boyfriends.
Mm-hmm. No, not like Scott.
Banhammer?
Don't.
Hammer. Fuck. Who plays Hawkeye? Yeah, Hoorah would know that. He has wet dreams about it every night.
Yep. I didn't need to know that.
Welcome back, Disney.
Hi! Wow, I go to go finish something I didn't get to complete earlier, and I come back and I hear that. Wow. I hear someone breathing into their mic.
I was laughing, sorry.
It's okay, Mabs. You're also a little loud, just forgot to tell you earlier. Sorry, it's okay. You're on my headphones. It's better, thank you.
You're welcome.
I will be streaming momentarily here. In a moment, actually. I'm just fixing something.
Kisty, what'd you do?
Kisty went black screen. Don't worry, I got it. I have it handled. Everything will be okay.
Oh, but... No, Kissy, what you walked into was, because Hoorah was making fun of Scott Pilgrim.
Mm-hmm.
Aunt Mari had to make a comment about Hoorah, about Hawkeye.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and me and Mav didn't know who the actor was, and then immediately Hoorah just comes up with Jeremy Renner, and we just both nail him with it.
Aha. Okay.
Yes.
I think I might have found the problem with my chat.
You don't have it open.
No. I forgot that I changed my Twitch password today, because today's just one of those days that I changed my password and stuff, and I forgot to change it on my laptop.
So, I could see the stream, but I couldn't see the chat, because according to my laptop, I wasn't the same user.
Mm-hmm.
I can see the chat now! Yay!
Amazing.
I can see everyone's names! So,
Get out, everybody!
No! Yay! Alright, now let's wait for nasty old dark elf.
What?
Look, he's talking wood elf.
That's not nice at all.
Hey!
No signs
of racist.
Look at that! Me pausing and walking away. She got here.
I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out.
Guess he hates all the dark elves.
Oh, Mabs.
Look for survivors. We need to know what was the deal.
I'm sorry, but my character's dark elf.
Okay, I'll be nice. You're the only exception.
Be sorry.
Wait. What was that?
Nothing.
Ooh, don't piss your girlfriend off, man!
Actually, I think Scott Pilgrim is a Nord, if he was gonna play Skyrim.
Okay, there's
no.
Fire.
No, if he was in Skyrim, he'd be a Nord.
Why do you say that?
Why would he not be? He likes to hit things.
Yeah, but is that just because he's Canadian?
No. Saying that because he likes to hit things and likes to use lots of big swords. Hey, I play High Elf. Fuck out of here.
Hello, dragon. Bringing it back to the stream.
Yes.
Hold still.
I don't think the dragon wants to hold still. See, that's one big difference between your wood elf and my dark elf there, Kisty. All that damage you just took to the flame from that dragon would barely have affected my character.
Amazing.
I leveled up.
Woohoo.
Let's get some health. Yes. And quick.
Get some magic going. Come on.
Yeah, I know.
This Sparks. Elf isn't in a... Yeah. This elf isn't for magic, though. She's a wood elf. She is straight up bow and arrow, knife, dagger, all that fun stuff. Sneaking.
Yeah, because, you know, you can sneak up on a giant, scaly dragon pretty easily.
I can. He's dead. Let's make
sure that Kissy, you didn't even kill him.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Shush, my stream.
At what point did you, like, deliver the finishing blow?
I shot him, didn't I?
It wasn't the final shot.
So you all can see the cool effect.
But we...
What the fuck just happened? Use the shout section of Magic Manager to equip it. Unrelenting Force Shout. I learned to shout. I'm killing a dragon? Really?
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very old
Dragonborn, what do you mean?
There were still dragons in Skyrim. The Dragonborn slay dragons.
Dragonborn.
It means your mom did it with a dragon.
Isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
Oh, that's where Kissy's bestiality comes from.
Shut up about the bestiality! My god, Nightmare, you make me want to boot you!
Only the Dragonborn can shout without training.
What are you talking about? That's right. I mean, really, we had stopped all that.
Let's move on from that. Like old Tiberseptic
himself. Yeah, spoiler alert, Kissy's mom dated with a dragon.
Shush!
And I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us.
Do you have the dragon bones?
Yep. Back to White Run.
I only ask because, you know, dragon armor.
We're causing no trouble.
All we ask is to look for. Yeah, that's a long ways away.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
Take the quest.
This is not over.
Oh, hi, second dragon.
We're looking for someone in White Run. We'll pay good money for information.
Who are you looking for?
A foreigner in these lands. She is likely not using her true name. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn.
You know, if you play Redguard, why don't they just let you easily into the city?
Find us in Rorikstead.
I don't know.
You look worse than I feel.
Okay.
Take pity, lady, and spare me a few septums.
Well,
I ain't done.
It's kind of like how.
Oh, thank you.
In Windhelm, if you're a dark elf, you know, only half the population is jerks to you.
Yeah. That's why I only live in Whiterun.
Nobody is a jerk to me. I'm a high elf.
Even when I played a high elf, everyone was an ass to me.
Not me. Must have been my shining personality.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Wow, I fucking love you too.
No, it's like the hot, whole high elf thing. Just, no.
Alright.
I can be talking as I want with all my magics.
You're finally here. The
yeah.
For
okay.
So what happened at the water?
But it made it so much easier for me to do all the college stuff.
I knew I the college stuff was easy anyways.
Dragonborn. What do
not
you
all
know
of it.
About the dragon?
Yeah, all of it.
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards? Question mark.
They live in seclusion, high on the slope.
What, it can be the white beards or the black beards?
If you really are dragon, you heard this. You've done a great service by my right.
The blue beards.
I name you Thane of White. I assign
red beard.
Lydia as a per. I'll also notify him. We are on the gray.
Green beard.
I serve
Gandalf the gray.
As steward.
Gandalf the white.
Okay, I need to get 6,000 gold.
5,000 gold.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Lead the way.
Actually,
those bits didn't show up when I got beat, Thane.
No, if you're a guy, you get a dude.
Wait, you do?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
It's
no, you don't. It's Lydia.
It's still Lydia for a guy.
It's Lydia in Whiterun. The dude is in Windhelm.
Maybe.
Huh?
Are you thinking of Farkas?
No, I'm talking about if you're, depending on which city, which town you're a Thane of, because you get them still whenever you're a Thane. I mean, you get, it's Lydia in Whiterun. There's another woman in Solitude. And then in Windhelm, it's a guy.
And in every single one of them, I don't use them because they're assholes.
Same here.
No, actually, they're not. Not all of them are. But they get in the way.
No, hoorah. I do not have Fallout 3.
What's wrong with you?
I haven't gotten around to buying it.
I don't
like
have
what,
it.
Like what? Like 15 bucks?
Yeah, and how often do I buy games, Nightmari? I just went and bought Tony Hawk game that I have to return tomorrow.
Why'd you buy a Tony Hawk game?
I was bored and I felt nostalgic.
And I don't have Fallout. Any of them.
Sorry, I'm gonna do some disenchanting here real quick.
Woo. disenchanted.
Disenchant all the things.
No, not the
axe. Oh.
You disenchanted the axe of Light Run?
Seriously?
Yes.
Are you some sort of retard?
I don't use axes!
You don't have to. When you put it in your... You just put it in your house and leave it there.
No! I will never use it.
You just put it in the house and you leave it there.
Yeah,
because that's your symbol as the Thane of Whiterun.
I've always sold it or disenchanted it, and it never changes a thing. Seriously, it hasn't.
Not cool, dude. Not cool.
Fortified.
I mean, I have my axe for being Harbinger of Companions and my staff for being Archmage up in my house.
Yeah, same here.
Eh.
Wait, which is the staff for... Oh, that staff. Never mind. I know what that one is. I think that one's in... That one's at the college. That's right.
I only own one house.
Yeah.
That's true.
I have a couple places.
Nobody sees me doing this. Yoink!
You didn't grab anything.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, Kissy, you slut.
That wasn't even a good one. That wasn't even full.
It's just a petty soul gem. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, that sucks. I mean, if it was a black soul gem, I mean, yeah, that would be great.
Whoa.
But I just needed to enchant a couple pieces of my armor. I'm going to replace it all eventually.
You know, with good armor?
I'll save the good armor. I'll save the black gems for good armor. This is my throwaway armor I'm wearing that I'm eventually going to get rid of because I will craft better
Brotherhood armor, which is way better.
Yes, which I'm about to go get right now.
Right now?
I'm about to start the Dark Brotherhood.
I thought you said you were going to see the Greybeards.
Oh damn it! Yeah, I gotta go get fucking Foose for it all.
You don't need to. I went through both Companion and College without having three words of power.
Yeah, that's the difference. Dark Brotherhood starts differently.
Well, there's two ways you can start Dark Brotherhood. Two. One way is that you find...
that an assassin comes for you.
Yeah.
Which is how my stuff started.
Well, here's
my shit didn't start when I killed the assassin.
Yeah, I had an assassin come after me. Never once.
That's because there's a letter, and...
I picked up the letter. Nothing happened.
Nothing happened.
No, it's... You pick up the letter, and then... See, that was how mine started. There was a... You talk to somebody about that. It was just weird.
Where am I going?
Wait, that can actually... Oh, that's weird. I never realized you could do that. I never had that.
What?
I never used those.
What, the carriages?
Yeah, the carriages.
Me either.
Well, usually I walk, but being how we're kind of pressed for time and I don't want to spend 7 hours on just walking around...
Yeah, but you find more shit when you walk around.
I know.
Yeah. You find all the dragon altars.
I know. But for now, just so I can get into the Dark Brotherhood... and get that quest line going, I'm taking the fast route.
So you're gonna be a Stormcloak?
Doesn't matter.
No, not Stormcloak.
I chose
Stormcloak. Yes, be a Stormcloak.
Go for the Empire!
Ooh, the Empire! I'm gonna get to kill the... I'm stopping myself there. There's a spoiler for Dark Brotherhood. I'm not gonna spoil yet.
Stormcloak, all the way. Fuck the Empire.
I like the Empire.
Fuck the Empire.
Here's the thing. I've beaten the game without choosing a side.
Well, yeah, you can.
But why would you?
Yeah.
You can beat the main quest line without picking a side.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink.
But it's the one quest line with that and the achievements you can get.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying.
That you only have one side. You can only have one side. Kissy, that's a novice lock.
I know!
You broke a lock picking
it. It's a novice lock.
I know!
really not very good at lockpicking, are you?
You're not good at being a thief, are you?
Sweet mother, sweet mom. You've come at last! I knew you would!
What the fuck?
It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over
again. Well, I should probably not be watching this. I haven't done Dark Brotherhood. And
then, you came. Then drop the call, Nightmari.
See, I've already done this, so I don't care.
I already said I was going to do Dark Brotherhood. I told you this.
It's so long. So very long. But now that you're here, you can accept my contract. My mother, she...
Yeah,
like I grew up.
Yeah, like I said, I've already done this part, so.
So they sent me to that terrible
fuck the Empire.
Riften, Honor Hall.
What was that?
Fuck the Empire.
Woman.
Mm-hmm.
Call the Grelod the kind.
Fuck them and both their Death Stars.
Terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grelod the kind.
So Kisty.
Yes.
You hung up on him right now.
I did? I didn't even touch him anything.
No. Do it.
No, what? I'm not. Ah! Wrong button!
Whoa, what are you doing? Oh, my God.
Very nice desktop you have there, Kissy.
Yeah, you guys didn't see anything.
That's a nice desktop.
Hang on, fix that. All right. Now I can pull up in Skype. Brahaha! All right. So, Mabs, you want me to drop him? Nope.
Wow, really?
What?
You have to think about it?
Yes. Hoorah agrees down with the man.
You're getting the spazzy walk again, kiss you.
Oh, am I getting the spazzy? Yam yam. Oh, sorry. Let me fix that. Give me my mouse game. Shoot.
Oh, by the way, Hoorah said wrong man. He meant man as an empire.
Oh, well, hang on. Unfortunately, I just had something happen. I have no mouse.
Again?
Yeah, so I have to save, load out of Skyrim, and fix it. So, 1 second. You guys aren't going to see anything.
Nice death stuff.
Shush! I know, I has a pretty desktop.
We all saw the folder.
Which one?
The porn folder.
I do not have a porn folder on my desktop.
You're right, it's somewhere in the files. Somewhere in the 500 gigabytes.
Oh, I have more than 500 gigabyte files. I have a 1.5 terabyte hard drive.
And almost all of it is porn.
No. Most of it's games and video footage.
Winky face.
Of video games.
Winky face.
Oh, shit. Haha, that was smart, Kisty. Load back up the game. Forget to turn on stream.
There should be, like, a checklist for you, Kisty.
Spazzy block.
Come on, give me. There we go.
There we go.
I can't click on the Skyrim window. That's the problem. If I click on it, I lose my mouse completely, and then I have to exit the game to get it to come back. So, just so everyone knows, I'm not playing on full screen, which is would put this at 1280 by 720p. Translation for those who don't know what I'm talking about. High definition. A folder full of cabbages and horns. What has been seen cannot be unseen. A folder full of cabbages and horns. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so you're not living this down.
Not. I'm gonna die with the cabbage jokes.
And the horns.
Yep. Alright.
Not to toot my own horn here.
I need to go to...
You must go kill somebody. I forgot what it was.
Riften.
Yep. To Riften.
Take the carriage.
I was gonna walk.
That's a far walk.
That is a far walk.
Okay, just,
I know that walk. It's a far walk.
Fine, I'll take the freaking carriage.
Where do you want to hey, Kissy, look, you're one of your people.
Climbing back, and we'll be... A Khajiit?
Yeah.
I'm not a Khajiit!
You should be.
I'm a what elf? Yes, I know I should be a Khajiit, because I'm a cat. You mugs of dads and you forget all...
See, I can't use the carriages because they remind me at the very beginning of the game.
Oh, boo-hoo. War flashbacks happening.
Ooh, scary.
Yeah, but that's a really bad haircut that I don't want.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften...
I don't know if that was racist.
Oh, shoot. My talking's not going to be that great. Tax for what? Privilege of entering the
city. What oh, come on.
Persuade.
Obviously, this is a shakedown. I'll let you in.
Just let me unlock the gate. Duh.
Then hurry up. You're moving too slow. Go. Unlock the gate.
Where'd that torch come from?
He pulled it out of his ass.
He pulled it out of his inventory.
It was in his pocket.
I'm going to take this still lit torch and just shove it right down into my pocket.
Mm-hmm. You don't have any... Oh, no. You didn't have any unusual gems, did you, Kisty?
What?
She just started.
I literally just
started. You can get one in the Earl's rooms.
Kleptomaniac.
What?
Yeah, because somebody here is a kleptomaniac and knows that automatically.
Well, yeah. That's how I've always started the Thieves Guild questline. Is that. Because find me appraiser for the unusual gem.
Okay, this I'm going to have to save for because there are times I've been spotted.
You can't be spotted?
Yeah, you're not allowed to be.
You're gonna shoot this guy in the face.
Worse, I shot her in the neck!
Why?
Because... She's a wretched old woman.
She's a bitch!
Yeah.
So, what you're telling me is that all those orphans there were pretty much the kids from Annie?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, but riddle me this, Batman. What the fuck did that one kid have to do with the orphanage?
He was
that kid.
Yeah, let me explain.
From the orphanage.
Yeah. Okay. The kid was from the orphanage. He went home to Whiterun, and or not Windhelm. Well, yeah, he came to Windhelm. Yep. I can't say Windhelm. God damn
it. Windhelm.
He went to Windhelm. Fuck it. All right. Anyways, so he performed the Black Sacrament. Which is a way to get a contract with the Dark Brotherhood, and I just got myself completely lost.
Yeah, you went to the Dark Elf area, you went, like,
I went
all the way around in a circle.
Yes, he went to, like, the ghetto side of Windhelm.
Yes, that's the Dark Elf end.
That's not racist. The Return of the
Dragonborn? That's Windhelm. I have been in 3 fist fights in Windhelm because I'm a dark elf. My character is a dark elf.
And Harlem looks better than this place. That's saying something.
Okay, anyway, so the kid was performing the Black Sacrament, which is the way to summon the Dark Brotherhood. I just accepted a Dark Brotherhood contract without being in the Dark Brotherhood.
Just because.
What? What all the kind? And I just performed it, too. She's dead.
I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me.
Yeah, saved you, kid. This should fetch you
a nice price. What did we save him from, exactly?
Yeah, you ready to see what he handed me, folks?
A human heart?
No. Where is it? Oh, I haven't gotten it yet. Hang on.
No, it's wasn't it a necklace?
Nope. He hands me a plate.
A plate.
Oh, that's right.
There it is. Right there. That killed that old woman for this. A plate.
For a fucking plate.
Yes. Its value is 100, but
kill this
still.
Kid.
That is the worst thing ever. Go back there and kill that kid.
No.
Kill the kid.
I need a place to sleep.
Yes, you do.
No, go back there and you slaughter that child. Tell him what he's done.
No, she's going to go take a nap.
Resting is for the weak.
Actually, we're going to go to Riverwood. I have a bed there.
Oh boy, let's go back to Riverwood.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Kill him with the plate.
The plate. Rest on his phone. Kill him odd job style.
Usually... Oh,
what was his equivalent in Austin Powers? It was like, oh yeah, random task. Throw a shoe at him.
Oh look, guys. Cabbages!
You better not fucking take those cabbages.
Leave the cabbages alone, Kisty.
I will. No, I'm just gonna spend the night here at the hut.
You lost?
This is a random hut.
A new face and the raven.
It's not that random.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just gonna sleep in your bed. Okay, thanks. Bye.
No. Yep. What's going on? I only slept for an hour. Are you kidding me?
Wow, that was some rest.
Hi, ninja.
Sleep well,
lady.
Oh my God.
Hi, Astrid.
Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and alive. That's more than can be said for old Grellard. Half of Skyrim.
Well, old hat. That's not the most shocking thing I've woken up to.
Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight...
Problem.
Oh, it's a dude?
No, it's a girl.
No. Female.
You see, that little Aretino boy
Astrid.
Was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me and my associates. Grellard the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole.
Yes, she does.
A kill you must repay.
No.
Jake, you stole the contract. You must die.
You want me to murder someone else? Who?
Funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll...
Yeah, because, you know, murder's totally against what Dragonborns are all about.
Murder's fine.
You see,
it's all good.
I tracked out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Go on. See if you can...
So, does it have to be this specific bed that you have to sleep in, or any bed?
Any bed.
Any bed.
And admire.
Okay, because I never sleep, because, you know, after certain things you do for the companions, you don't get bonus for resting.
Yeah, you actually do need to sleep for this one. Even mine.
Even in Oblivion, you have to.
Yeah, well, that's just it. I have the same...
character?
Yeah.
It's holy like I have, shit.
Yeah. It's kill one of them.
Which one of these tell? Has a contract.
Can you tell which one?
Whatever the problem, we can talk about it like civilized folk. Hmm? Varsha, at your service.
Obtaining kill the woman.
Taker of lives and defiler of daughters.
Kill all three of them.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Only one of them has a contract.
Yeah, no.
Don't you get it?
If you,
talking with them will improve some stats.
Yes.
Talk up.
If one of my enemies would not pay to have me killed, I would take it as a personal...
Yeah, you know what? I think I will do the Dark Brotherhood stuff.
Tell you what.
Like, tomorrow.
Real quick, let's see here. We need to.
No, you should watch more Doctor Who tomorrow.
You need to finish Doctor. You need to finish Doctor Who.
I'm playing Skyrim, and that's final. Galfoyle.
Mabs, there's no winning with him.
I know, right? I mean, he likes Doctor Who, but he's not gonna watch it.
I'm watching it.
He's watching it at his own pace.
Oh, right. Not everybody goes 7 episodes and... you know, a season a day.
How? Excuse me. What kind of question is that?
Yes, you're exactly why, because it's more Black than Doctor Who and Fallout.
And you have the gall to ask me that? What do you think, genius?
He's making his way to Dr. David Tennant.
If you're going to kill me, just do
it. I'm still like, Chris, what's his face?
What?
Yeah, he's still on the Ninth Doctor right now.
Wait, I don't know. I mean, I'm a soldier, but war is war, right? Nobody could blame me for that. Could they?
One.
I say
dead.
Kill the woman.
Kill Vasha.
Two.
Please, whatever it is, I'm sorry.
Three.
Sorry, dude.
What, all of them had contracts?
Well, just watch her answer.
Well, well. Aren't we the overachiever? Three possibilities. Three victims. Must have been one of them, right? So why take chances?
So, who was it?
Oh, no, no, no. Don't you understand? Guilt, innocence, right, wrong? Irrelevant. What matters is I ordered you to kill someone.
Wow, congratulations, Kirsty. You're a puppet.
No.
Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop
See, here? There's... That's the difference. It's like,
Oh, you're in a shack! I was like, how can this happen in any bed?
Okay. But there's that one thing where, even if you only kill one of them, it doesn't matter who you kill.
Yeah. I've only killed one before, and she gives a different answer. And, you know, Hoorah, she's not a lesbian. I know who her husband is, and we're going to meet him soon. Silence, my
brother. Yes, I like him.
Gee, thanks, guys. Keep spoiling.
Oh, crap. I missed the password.
Password?
Yeah.
Silenced.
Oh, yeah, it's silence, huh?
Yep.
All right, so let's see what these people had. Nothing.
Hey, Kirsty.
Nothing.
Silence has fallen. Silence will fall when the question is asked.
Yes. Of course, Nightmari has no idea what you and I are talking about right now.
No. But that's okay. He'll figure it out eventually.
Yes.
The fuck?
Alright. So, we gotta head down to... here.
Down by Falkreath.
Yep.
How far did she take you?
All the way up here up north. I'm right there.
She must be the quickest ninja ever to take you that far in an hour.
Yep. So we're going to go to... Can't travel fast with enemies nearby. What enemies nearby? Everybody's dead!
No, there are silver...
Bears?
There are the fish.
Oh,
in the water.
Damn those stupid freaking fish.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
I know,
Kirsty and Queen are the worst anti-spoiler people ever. Thanks, Hoorah.
What?
You two spoil everything!
What have we spoiled? We didn't tell you what that saying meant!
Mabs?
What?
Doctor Who Monster Files? Sending me how many of those?
Cyberman, Dalek, and Weeping Angels. Because you asked.
Yes.
That's still I didn't ask for all
you
of them.
You asked what the Daleks were about.
I just asked what they were. I didn't
they
want
are
this whole backstory.
Rolling pepper shakers. That's what they are, with plunger hands and a laser that kills you on sight. And an ice stock.
And now they come in multiple colors.
Yes. Oh, God.
Different colors and flavors.
I thought there was only one of them left. Fuck you two!
Oh, Mabs!
Sorry.
That was you!
That was my fault.
You to any of the hold capitals.
Well, he won't know when the colored ones show up, so I think we're good.
Okay.
No
At least
Doctor
there's only
Who.
One Doctor left. Oh, wait, Mabs.
What?
At least there's only one Time Lord left. Oh, wait, Mabs.
Climbing back.
What do you mean?
The Master.
You told him about that? Mabs!
He wanted to know backstory.
And she gave me backstory about stuff that happens in the upcoming episodes.
Mabs, you could have told him in Classic Who there were three main villains of the Doctor. Dalek, Cyberman, Master. You could have left it at that.
I didn't tell him a lot about the TARDIS, though.
Don't. Stop. Just
She told me
stop.
It was broken.
It is.
It was old.
It is old and broken.
And I told him that, or did we go? No, I told him that as if it was in the original Doctor.
Oh.
As if it was the
So it's not the original Doctors?
What I'm saying is...
Oh.
The original Doctor who knew it. So.
The first Doctor.
Yeah, the first.
But anyways, we spoil nothing else. We get off Doctor Who now. We focus back on Skyrim where we belong. Because I'm now in the Dark Brotherhood base.
What's the end of time?
No more questions, Mari. You tell us you don't want spoilers, yet you ask questions which will make us tell you spoilers.
No, because the guy in the chat told me, Mabs.
Mabs, don't tell him about the end of time. Yeah, we're not going to do any more spoilers. We're focusing on Spiral.
Spiral? We're playing Spiral the Dragon.
No. When Hura is like, remove her from the call. Well, actually, I'm going to be leaving you.
Aww.
Well, I have to get up early in the morning because I'm going to be gone for the weekend.
Okay.
I mean, I'll be on hotel internet.
Ah. All right.
Saturday night, so.
No problem then, Mabs. Thank you for coming to the stream.
Yes, thank you.
All right, bye-bye, Mabs.
Nope. Bye.
Bye.
Real quick, I'm going to have spastic window. Because I know what... Yeah, there we go. Okay. Because I know Skyrim pops up when someone leaves. Or not Skyrim, Skype! Okay.
Yeah, she told me what the Master was.
Yeah. But we're not going to talk any more Doctor Who, because I will spoil the whole series for you.
Don't you dare.
That's why I'm not talking about it anymore. Let's focus on Skyrim. We're on the Dark Brotherhood, for crying out loud. So, I'm in the Dark Brotherhood base, if anyone didn't notice. And
yeah,
now I'm going to talk to
Astrid. There's a giant, scary door with a blood hand on it.
Yeah. Master Chief dies at the end. Nice, hurrah.
Fuck you, I didn't finish that game yet.
You have no excuse. Halo 3's been out for a while. Anyways, so let's continue. This is Astrid. This is the person who kidnapped me earlier who was wearing the hoodie.
And she also apparently has super speed.
Yeah.
Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood.
Woo!
You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim.
Wait, what is she? Is she a high elf?
No, she's a Nord.
I can't tell because I can't see the ears.
I can't walk closer to her.
Soon.
And she affects people with lesbian titus. You,
but I need no. Some more time. For now, go Who, bro? I will show you her. I will show you her husband. Soon, I'm getting tongue-tied. I must be getting tired.
She can also be a lesbian if she has a husband.
A welcome home present.
Yay, I got my armor! Of the Dark Brotherhood.
Yay! All your... I like the armor the Thieves Guild gives you right off the bat.
I like that armor too, but it's just not my favorite. Again. Now. Do the
part where he tries to buy. What'd they give you? I didn't see.
They hadn't handed it to me yet. I just got it.
Now you have it.
Yeah.
Put it on. You need to accessorize.
I am accessorizing. Shush.
Okay, wait. Here we go. Oh, you're such a
pro. You don't need silver necklace.
Would this no. Be like a... There it is. That's what I look like
oh,
now.
Oh, yes. Have us some shot. Oh, yes. Please, kind sir.
Show us some ear.
Mom and Papa left me all alone, and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop through this alley. Oh, yeah. Very good. Very good. Mine's dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful. Such a lovely smile. Your teeth! No!
I'm sure this would be very creepy if I could listen to this. You are so
wicked. That's why there's subtitles.
How did that last contract turn out? Oh, yes, please.
Man, too much work for reading.
You want to see Astrid's husband? That's him.
Baldy McBaldhead?
No! Always mocking the experience. This guy. He's a fucking werewolf. The contract went very well.
He's a werewolf?
He's a werewolf.
He looks like he belongs in the Companions. Oh, there's the second word for Mark for Death. I need that.
What of your latest, Arnbjorn? Something about a Khajiit. Merchant, was it?
Oh, a big doggy chasing a little kitty. How adorable.
Wait, so he's a werewolf?
Werewolf.
Do you learn that, like, right now?
Yes. She just said a little doggy chasing a little kitty.
I'm not reading it.
But now he's dead, and I have a new loincloth.
You should read it. I'm leaving it on there long enough.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling,
not long enough,
little family. I've heard quite a bit about you.
Ooh. Yeah, reading's for nerds.
I give you 3 days before you screw up and someone runs a knife across your throat. But who
does
knows?
He have a beard scrunchie?
Yes, he has a beard scrunchie.
Did she now? And more. Dribbling in. It. But they'll keep. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole. I'll teach you how to use it effectively. And keep you quick on your feet.
Alright. Light armor.
Yeah.
It's for the weak.
Well, well, it's raw meat. Oh, my beautiful wife has told me all about you. I'll give you a week before you end up dead in a ditch. Look, if you're trying to get to know me, don't. I don't like you, and I never will. It's nothing personal, but my wife trusts you, and I trust her judgment, so you can't be all bad. Here's all you need to know. I'm a werewolf. I like killing things.
I'm a werewolf. I like killing three. I love it. I hate annoying people.
The color blue gives me a headache.
Really?
Bury yourself, Bifrost.
And he always calls you names like... Meathead Biscuit.
Welcome, my sister. Welcome to our sanctuary. You have made the right
choice. So he's the leader of the... Just trust
in Astrid. No, he's the second in command.
Then who's the leader?
Leader is Astrid.
Oh, okay. I didn't know.
Yeah. It's kind of a given. She's the head honcho.
I would think they sent a scout out to try and recruit you.
Nope. The Dark Brotherhood is pretty much dying. It's almost completely gone. This is the last Brotherhood sanctuary standing.
So, like the Thieves Guild.
Yep.
So little time.
Why is everything going to be done?
Hmm?
Everything has to be dying, except for the Companions.
Well, the Companions is the former Fighters Guild.
Yeah.
I'll take that, and I'll take that, and I'll take that, and I'll take that.
I'll take everything you got.
And I put stuff away. Double sneak, one-handed weapon attack. And I lose 9 armor. Shredded hood. Sneaking is 25% better. I think my cowl's that, too. No, my bows are 20. Maskless. No, I'd rather have the maskless. Hand wraps. Keep those. I'll keep that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Alright.
But destruction spells.
I don't use destruction stuff.
Yeah, you're so bored. Many contracts.
Well then, let's get your targets up.
Why is the Brotherhood run by a girl? That seems contradictory.
Happy hunting. Hoorah! Shut the hell up.
New sister, may I offer my... You certainly have a strange energy about you. I look forward to following your progress.
By the way, remember how in Oblivion there was a vampire?
No.
Here's another one.
Congratulations, I don't remember Oblivion.
The Dark Brotherhood killed my mama and papa, and then they took me captive. Please, please help me.
Rather convincing, don't you think? In truth, I'm no more a little girl than you
are. So where's this vampire?
It's her.
300 years. She's the vampire?
Babette is the vampire. I am 300 years old ago. I was a girl like you once.
It's as rewarding as it is dangerous.
Oh, wait.
I used to be a girl like you until I got bit in the neck.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Alright, Babette, what can I sell to you? I'll sell you that. Well, now time to go pick out my bed. Pretty soul gem. Got that. Now I gotta remember that when I reach the end of the quest line, I gotta take some shit out.
Right.
Let's see here. Put the... how did I get the sword from my... I can't remember. What am I supposed to use with that gray sword?
Oh.
Crap. I'll carry those on me. Keep those on me. I'm gonna sell that. Put those in there. Actually, no. Oh,
crap.
There's
that thing with the thingy happens?
The thing, the this and the that?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, because that thing with the thingy happens. Yes, exactly. I do not want to spoil it for... those who are actually watching this, trying to avoid spoilers. Let's see here. Alright. Trying to see if there's any more gold laying around. Oh, there's some.
I'm watching this trying to avoid spoilers. It hasn't gone well so far.
Oh, wait. Conquest. I think that's one that gives me... Yep, that's not the one. Okay. I forgot. Reading books increase your abilities.
Sometimes.
Some. Not all, but some.
Reading's for nerds.
Well, you don't even really have to read the book. You just have to open to the first page.
Yeah, because you know everything about that book as soon as you open the table of contents.
Exactly. Alright, that's food and stuff. Explorer's Guide to Skyrim. Ooh, I got a map update. Sweet. Pretty soul gem. I'll take that.
Spoiler, Joss is a robotic shark. Yeah, double spoiler. The reason why they didn't show Jaws for most of the movie was because it wasn't finished.
Okay, why are we talking about an old movie?
Because Shura put something up in the chat.
Okay.
Wait, you didn't know that?
No, I already knew. It's freaking Jaws.
I didn't watch that movie. The movie's a piece of shit.
Hmm. Weird. Wonder what goes here.
Souls?
Do. Alright, let's go kill some people.
Nobody likes Scooby-Doo, hoorah.
Astrid, I'm gonna borrow your bed and get some sleep.
I'm gonna borrow your unusual gem, too, while I'm at it. Take the gem.
No, I'm not taking that gem.
Take the gem.
I know once I take it, it's a quest item and won't leave. Ever. Okay, so I'm gonna look real quick at my thing here. Astra is leader of the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary, and her word is law. Really? Didn't know that. Let's see. Deliver the sword to... Oh, I didn't give him his sword? I could've swore I did.
Way to go, dick.
Well, let's go give him his freaking sword real quick. That's less inventory weight I have to carry around. Oh, and, set my contracts up so I can get to those as soon as I'm done here. Murder over in Riften. Oh, the guard's already talking about me. Murderer in Riften. Nobody saw me do it! Now, where is that butthole?
I suggest waiting.
Why wait when you can search? Nobody saw me take that cup. Got it? Good.
You took a cup?
Had a cup. Requires key.
Well, you don't have that lockpicking ability where you just get a key automatically?
No, I don't have
nobody
that.
Nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. And don't you forget.
I'm going to snag your coin purse and something else. And then go put it back. I don't know what the hell I grabbed. Oh, I grabbed a bowl. Do-do-do-do. Break money. Give me a break. Fine, I'll wait.
It's not that long.
Yeah, it is.
Get over it. You gotta wait, what, like 10 seconds?
Real quick.
Did I say saves over 400?
You want to see why it says saves over 400?
Why?
Kisty, high elf, level 50.
Wow, way to go, bitch.
Yeah.
You know what I mean for being high elf.
I told you I was going to be a high elf. I was a high elf. I have a sword from your daughter.
Ah, this must be. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered.
I get 20 gold for carrying around your crappy-ass sword? Are you kidding me?
Yep.
Asshole.
Get over it.
One of the new servants? Remember me.
Kill the children.
Yeah, that looked like Babette. That's why I stopped and was like, Babette? What are you doing in here?
Kill all the children.
Okay, who's my first victim?
Your first victim is children.
I gotta go to Dawnstar.
You have to go everywhere.
Iverstead. Might as well just go to Riften first. And then walk from there.
Are you gonna walk?
Yes, I'm gonna walk. Kill the fucker that gave you the place. Nah, I won't kill him yet. Why is it always dark in Riften?
Because it's like, what, midnight?
No, I'm like, even during the day, the place looks dark. See?
It's only 8 o'clock.
Running a little light in the pockets, lass.
No, I'm not doing the mage. I'm not doing my husband bears thief guild quest. Can I interest you?
Everything I've got. Why not? They're fun.
I'm not gonna start that yet. I'm trying to sell the frickin' plate.
Oh snap! It's already starting.
No, because I didn't accept the quest.
But it says, "Listen to the scheme."
Keep your eyes to the road.
Well, see. Didn't grab it.
Miscellaneous?
Not there.
I saw the adjust.
Oh, what? Listen to bring me off scheme. Yeah, I have. I didn't listen to a scheme, though.
Do it.
No. That's Thieves Guild. I'm freaking doing Dark Brotherhood first. And right now, we're gonna go kill someone.
Yeah, someone how many miles away?
Maybe less than a day's walk?
Take the horse.
Should I steal the horse?
Is he really gonna say stealing?
Well, how much gold do I have? 323. I could technically get away with it right now. I hear a dragon. Where is he? There he is.
Well, that's unlucky.
That sucks.
I advise shooting. Lots of arrows.
Whoa. Okay, he was there. There he is. Yo, dragon! Down here!
Quick, use dragon rend.
I don't have that yet. Spoilers!
Quick, use a master ball.
This isn't Pokemon.
That's not a Charizard?
Does that look like a Charizard to you?
That far away it does.
Well, he's not gonna land. He's the annoying type of dragon. He just flies around.
The dragon knew you were going to steal a horse. He's the sheriff.
Quickly, while everyone is distracted with the dragon.
Take the horse.
I steal the horse. Wee-haw! No one saw me do it.
Yeah, because you know, the dragon's not gonna chase after you on a horse or anything.
Well, if it does, then I'll kill him.
Okay.
Do, 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 do.
Dragon roasted horse.
No, Karma would be like the Dark Brotherhood turning on Kissy right now and like slaughtering her horse. Mm. As you know, Karma would be Kissy shooting herself in the foot with an arrow.
I've done that.
I didn't even think that was possible.
It's funny.
Why would you possibly do... Why would you do that?
Because I could.
Oh, Sooth came.
Hi, Sooth there.
He still says you're bad at streaming.
How am I bad at streaming? Running away from the wolves. On a horse I stole again.
I think the wolves are faster than your horse.
Or Kissy escaping and running with the horse and running off a cliff. That's happened too.
Don't worry, she just needs to believe in the power of friendship and she'll be able to live.
Oh, don't you start that shit. Wow, it's like everywhere. There's wolves.
Yeah, it's like they're an indigenous creature or something.
Map. How far am I? I'm halfway there.
Kisty, your horse has a huge ass, by the way.
I heard a dragon. No,
the dragon
worse.
Followed you all the way to get the horse back.
No, worse, it was a fire elemental.
Oh no! Wait, a flame astronaut or an elemental?
Flame. Whatever.
Go back, they're hot!
See, I'm not used to playing the Dark Brotherhood at this low level.
That's your own damn fault.
Well, usually I do the Greybeard's quest and I gain, like, up to level 10. Ooh, is that iron? That's iron. I need iron. Well, where I'm going is right across.
Follow the thought, he'll lead you to secret stuff.
Wolfie just wants a hug. Are those guys shooting at me?
I don't know, are there?
It's hard to tell.
Over here!
Ah! Treasure hunters!
Quick, kill them and take their treasure.
They pull out their swords and they run away. What a fail.
Are you sure they're running from you?
It was.
Damn you! You won't get the best of me!
Come here.
Would you stop aiming low?
Fine. Come here. You have nothing useful? What do you got? Nothing. Assholes. Waste my time. Okay. Time to go swimming. What is this, Minecraft? They're running from your horse. Funny suit.
That horse has some major swagger, man.
It did.
It did? You killed the horse, didn't you?
Actually, no, I didn't.
Just doesn't like you anymore.
How the... Hold still, you freaking moose.
Moose. Moose is not amused by your lame attempt at shooting the moose.
I almost hit him. Oh, hi, wolf. Come on, come on. Ah! Fail, fail, fail twice. Kisty hunting.
What is this, Assassin's Creed 3?
Was that wolf just sitting there?
Hey, no, wolves do more than just, like, stand on all fours, man.
Yeah, that's true. Alright. Moving on, let's go kill somebody.
Nobody fell asleep. I'm about to pass out.
Yeah, Nightmare, if you get tired, I can always kick you from the call.
Fine, dude. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning.
Well, if you want to go to bed, then go to bed.
I do.
Alright, then. Good night, Nightmare. I'll see you tomorrow for the podcast.
Night. Fuck up, people.
Wake him up with spoilers.
I
like that one. Alright. So Nightmare's gone to bed. Who else can I bug? Oops. You're not supposed to see the list! Let's see here. Who can I bug? Alright, so that's fine. I was going to drag you in, but if you're going to bed, that's fine. Alright. It looks like I'm solo. Hey, that means that if I have nobody on Skype, I can turn the volume up for the game. Now, would that be nice, chat? Oh, got a message. Okay, put that away. Alright, well, I turned up game audio, so if it's a little loud for people, I apologize in advance. Hopefully I'm just not too loud. Alright, where's the person I gotta go kill? Oh yeah, he's hiding. We got a sneak. He saw me.